be aware that Pasternak is not only a shooter, he's looking to make those plays off to the side. Shot by McAvoy, hits the post, and then Ritchie looking for it, battling in front. Rangers clear the puck down. Georgiev shake it up. Yeah, and Nick Ritchie, who's been net front, and you can see right here, Ritchie has got his gloves off, and he's starting to throw some punches right now.
At Ryan Lindgren.
Yeah. And Georgiev shaken up, having a look at by medical trainer Jim Ramsey. Watch Ritchie in front, battling with Adam Fox. The puck goes off the post. And then he falls. Oh, man, he falls right on Georgiev's head. That's a big man falling on top. Watch Georgiev laying down. Now watch 21 and white. He falls directly on the head of Georgiev. You can see what ensues after that.
So as a former goaltender, Bruce, what does that feel like?
I mean, honestly, I've never had a situation like that. And you can see Georgiev. I mean, he's cut. I mean, that is a big man. And Nick Ritchie falling on top of you like that. And you wonder if there's going to be a call from the concussion spotter to see if he has to exit the game. And that seemed like direct contact to the head to me.
Ritchie and Lindgren have been sent off as Jim Ramsey continues to work on Alexander Georgiev.
It looks like what you'd see in a boxing ring, right? Between rounds. Not too often you see a goaltender get cut during a hockey game and with that mask on, but Georgiev with the repairs and will stay in. It looks like there will be no exit for him.
And now a streaking Charlie Coyle. Coyle shoots, he scores!
What a heck of a goal here for Charlie Coyle. It's a good pass through the neutral zone to catch Coyle skating in stride. Right here, watch Pasternak catches Coyle in stride, he gets a step. Now watch the play underneath the stick of the Ranger defender. And then brings it to his forehand, puts it underneath the stick of Keandre Miller, and then that angle of that puck is not the angle of the body, and that far side becomes open when he moved it about 2 feet. A terrific play by Charlie Coyle. Good recognition by Pasternak to hit Coyle in stride, and the Bruins have themselves a 1-0 lead.
Here comes Igor Shesterkin. You mentioned the spotter upstairs, and they may be sending Alexander Georgiev to the locker room.
I was a little surprised that that didn't happen sooner. And so Georgiev will go and be tested. He'll go into concussion protocol, and we'll see if he returns or not. And for Shesterkin, not too much time on the bench, so it's not a case of being cold, and you'd have to think as a backup goaltender that you've got to be prepared when you see a head injury or any contact to the head like that, that as a goaltender you got to get your mind wrapped around that you might be coming in to this game. So for Shesterkin, not 7 minutes quite of sitting on the bench, and we'll see how long he stays in this hockey game.